removing. So when was the last time that we had states who were removing presidential candidate from the ballot?
Abraham Lincoln.
Thank you. What did that result in?
Civil War.
Civil War. This is not a joke anymore. We cannot take things like this lightly because we have specific examples in the history of our nation that we can look at, and then we can watch the result of that. We can look at that in history. And let me tell you right now, man, you don't want that, man.
Of predictive program.
When?
So if you guys are not paying attention, start. More instances of predictive programming are emerging. I noticed that some of you, after watching my last video, were laughing and doubting the predictions from Leave the World Behind. However, that movie was just the first to hint at what's coming in the future. Prepare yourselves, as people will soon need to flee this country quickly. A new warning is set to be released on April 26, 2024.
19 states have seceded.
The United States Army ramps up activity.
The White House issued warnings to the Western forces as well as the Florida Alliance.
The future president assures the uprising will be dealt with swiftly.
Let me know if you want to try anything on.
I guess aware there's like a pretty huge civil war going on all across America.
We just try to stay out with what we see on the news. Seems like it's for the best.
Citizens of America, the so-called Western forces of Texas and California have suffered a very great defeat at the hands of the United States military.
Mr. President, do you regret the use of airstrikes against American citizens?
We're moving to D.C. today.
We need to go down there.
They shoot journalists on sight in the Capitol. Every instinct in me says this is death.
What if?
Every time I survived the war zone, I thought I was sending a warning home. Don't do this. But here we are.
Disaster. Pay attention and listen, because billionaires are starting to prepare for an upcoming disaster. Look.
Something big. Mark Zuckerberg may be planning on his Hawaiian estate. Wired reports that Meta's founder is building a mega compound on roughly 1,400 acres of land on the island of Kauai, including an underground bunker with a concrete-filled metal door. The residents reportedly will have up to a dozen buildings with some 30 bedrooms and 30 bathrooms. The two main residences will be reportedly connected by a tunnel that leads to the underground shelter. Another feature that's according to Wired includes 11 tree houses connected by rope bridges that travel along the estate. The report says it will cost more than $270 million to build. There's
quarter of a billion?
Controversy from indigenous people in the region who are upset about the disruption that this has caused. But this got me thinking about a book, book that's out recently by Douglas Rushkoff. It's called Survival of the Richest. He's a professor at City University of New York. He calls this nervous billionaire building bunkers. He writes that here are the wealthiest, most powerful people I've ever met, yet they feel utterly helpless to avoid the inevitable event. You know, the climate crisis or pandemic or social unrest that leads to revolution or mass unrest that renders the world unavailable for any of us.
And for those who think that he's just building this as another side project, you are delusional. Mark Zuckerberg knows something is coming, and he is preparing for it.
Titled Civil War. I can't provide much of a synopsis since I haven't seen the movie yet. But from what I gather, the story will focus on a small group of people trying to escape the war-torn United States. This seems like a sequel to Leave the World Behind. What's astonishing this time is that the movie doesn't hold back. The trailer explicitly showcases the conflict. We, as Americans, will no longer be a united nation, but a divided one. Either way, this serves as our warning. Something ominous looms over us, and we need to be prepared.